Two more Clayton County schools are going virtual today because of COVID-19. The district announcing Mount Zion Primary School and Sequoyah Middle School will switch back to virtual learning through the end of the school year. Last week, clusters were also reported at Callaway Elementary and Harper Elementary. Both schools are also back to virtual learning for the rest of the year. So is Morrow Elementary after one COVID case was reported.